Hello everyone, I'm Splat1 and welcome back to another building tutorial. Today's tutorial, I'm going to be teaching you how to make a ceiling fan that works. This is a very beginner level build, so it is very easy. And with no more talking, let's get right into it. Okay, for starters, of course we need our maker pen, so we're going to go to our watch, backpack, tools, and click use on our maker pen. We could also click on favorites and reach behind our back, click our trigger, and there's our maker pen. So for starters, we're going to go into our palette, go to cylinder, and back to tools. We're going to take recolor, click on color, scroll down, click white, go to material, and find shiny metal. You could either use galvanized metal or shiny metal. I'm gonna use shiny metal. And click create. And here's a little cylinder. So now what we're gonna do is we're just gonna create our cylinder. Click on scale. And scale it down to around there. So now what we're gonna do is we're just gonna clone down and push it in to give it a bit of depth. So we're gonna click on clone. Clone it down just a little bit. Click on scale, and I'm gonna turn snapping off for this. I am gonna scale it down so it's around there. Now we're just gonna repeat this process about two more times. And there you go. Next, what we're gonna do is we're gonna clone this down just once more, just a tiny bit. And we're gonna scale this in the slightest bit. That works. Go back to grid, and we're gonna scale this down to about there. So what we're gonna do now is go to our palette and grab a sphere. We're gonna create our sphere. And we're gonna go back to tools, scale, and we're gonna scale this up. We're going to take the move button, and we're going to try and center this the best we can. Just so it's about there. Now what we're going to do is we're going to clone this down. Scale it a little down, just about there, so it's sticking out the bottom here. And we're going to scale this down. Just like that. And if any piece comes out like that, just push it back up. And for this piece right here, we're going to go to recolor, keep it on white, go to material, and click neon. And we're just going to recolor this piece. So now we're going to want to create our fan blades. So what we're going to do is we're going to go to palette, click on tube, go back to tools, and our tube settings is going to be uniform shapes on. Our radius is going to be 0.25, height scale is 0.1, faucets is 4, smooth tubes is on, and connect nearby tubes is on. Now that we have that done, we're going to make our fan blade. We're going to start off by making a tiny straight line to about there. This next piece, we are going to scale it up a bit more. Around there, and for our last piece is we're going to scale it out just a bit smaller to around there, and right here, just to keep a straight line, we're going to go to edit our tube, and we're going to pull this out as far as you like, but I'd say to around here, and there you go, there's your fan blade. So now what we're going to do is we're going to bring our fan blade to our fan, move it down to about the middle of this metal piece right here, or a little closer to the light, and what we're gonna do now is we're going to center this the best we can, just about there, and now what we're gonna do is we're gonna pull this into the fan as much as you'd like. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna clone this fan blade about 3 more times, just around this whole fan. Once you have that finished, your fan is complete. Now we have to make the fan blades rotate, and that is very easy. What we're going to do is we're going to go to palette, search up rotate, and I'm going to use the V1. I'm going to put this on top of the fan, and I'm going to center this gizmo as close to the middle as the circle as I can. Now that your gizmo is centered to the best of your abilities, we are going to separate the fan blades from the fan itself. So what we're going to do is we're going to go to edit, edit your fan, select all four of your fan blades, click this option button, and split shapes. Now what we're going to do is we are going to go over to our rotating device, click configure, and click on this green zero right here. Open our maker pen, and we're going to set our rotation speed. I'm going to set my rotation speed to 25. Now what we're going to do is we're going to click connect. I'm going to click on the top of this rotating gizmo, hold, and bring it to one of the fan blades. Now to make it work, we're going to click configure, click on this red circle, open your maker pen, and click on. And for it to work, all you gotta do is just drop your maker pen. And there you go. You're finished. And there you have it. You have made your own ceiling fan that works. I hope this tutorial was helpful for you. I very much enjoyed making this fan, as I do most of my builds. Thank you so much for watching, and of course, keep on building. Goodbye.